Robert Charlot Rimonville de Topvice.
Robert Charlot, mesdames, messieurs.